guys, let's start with the process. There are three methods to add your own custom presets. The first one is directly creating your own presets in the Lightroom app, and the second is through adding example files in the data folder, and the third is through APK editor. In first two methods, once the data is lost, you have to create again from the scratch, and if you share the app, you won't get the presets pre-installed in the Lightroom app. But in the third step, you get pre-installed. If you share the app with your friends, there will be the custom presets which you have added before. You need to replace some files in the APK editor, and I will show you how at the last, that is in the third step. So let's get started. Now open the Lightroom app. I have already added the image and some DNG files. Now select one DNG file and click on the three dots in the top right corner. Then select the create preset and give your own name. I'll type XYZ now. You can create your own group or select the user presets. I'll select now the user presets and click on the check mark, and hence the new preset is created. You can delete this custom preset by clicking the three dots. You get three options here: the update, rename and delete. You can delete it here if you don't need. Let's go back and select the image. It's loading, and now go to the presets. You can see that the user presets and XYZ here. Select that. There will be a slight change. See, this is before and after. Click on the check mark. Congratulations, the first method is done. That is, you have created your own presets in the Lightroom app. And let's go to the second method. This is via only file manager app. Open the file manager and select the example files that you need to add or you wish to add. Okay, I'll select Beach Aqua and India. I'll copy that. Go to the Android folder, then data, com.adobe.lightroom-mobile, files, carousel documents, .0s, profiles, settings, and at last user styles. Now click on paste. The preset that I created in the name XYZ is here, 449038. Okay. Now close the app. Clear the ROM. Now again open the Lightroom app. Open that image again. Now there is no need for creating your own preset here because it will be installed. Now take a look at here. I said that India preset and Beach Aqua, it's here in the custom folder because I have manipulated it like that. User preset is here, XYZ. Custom is here. See, India, Indian black color, and another is Beach Aqua. You can see only a slight difference. See, before and after. Click on OK. Now, congratulations. The second method is complete. Now let's head towards the third method. You need APK editor. Free version is 7.5. Now if you have an APK file, then select this one. I have the app, so I'll select the second option. And now go down and select the Lightroom CC app. Now click on full edit. After this page loads, click on the files. Yeah, it's loaded. Now go click on the parent folder and assets. Now you need to change the resource. Open the resource and image core preset settings. Click and hold, then select replace. Now again go to parent folder and select these files to replace app folder. Sorry. Now wait a minute. Click on resource and image core preset settings. Click on OK. Got confused. Now again come back and select this staging content. Now click and hold the camera profiles and again click on replace, because without replacing this you can't add up your own presets. Now select yes. Again select and hold the lens profiles and replace it. click on OK. Yes. Now go to settings, Adobe presets, and you can select any of the folders. I'll select the color and add the presets. I'll go back and these example files. I'll add these four now. Again, go back to the parent folder. I'll remove these tutorials because it consumes more space in the app. Click on build. This may take some 5 to 6 minutes, I suppose. I'll skip this. Yeah, it's done. Now select the home button and uninstall the present Lightroom app. Oops, sorry. Click on uninstall and then again open the APK folder, or I'll open the file manager. Go to files and APK editor, then select this GenSign APK and click on install. Click and hold the APK and select the details. Take a look at here. The size is now 55 MB. It was before 72 MB, now it's reduced to 55 MB because we have removed the tutorials folder. Now again open the Lightroom app. Click on skip and you can see here a X mark. Click on it. It skips the sign in. Now open and add the image. Now open the image. Time to edit. Before continuing, make sure that you have subscribed to our channel and hit that bell icon so that you will get the future updates. Now click on these presets. Click on these three dots and select the manage presets. Make sure that the last custom option is enabled. Click on OK. Now click here and see that custom option. As I said before, this is the option that I have manipulated customly. I'll show you now. This is the before, this is after. This is Indian flag color and this is the neutral one. This is orange. There is slight change in the image before and after. Congratulations, you have finished all the three methods. And this was the last method to add the custom presets to the Lightroom app. I hope you have liked this video, and if you like this video, give this video a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to our channel PiXinCreate, and see you in the next video. Thanks for watching, friends.